left, ladies and gentlemen. This is a very unique experience. He's called Doc, but he is in reality a B-29 Superfortress on the takeoff roll from Airshow Center. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, the big B-29 Superfortress called Doc. Submarines operated off the U.S. East Coast, and tests had proven the missiles to be effective. Interestingly, the P4BY was one of the first aircraft to carry the radar-controlled missiles.
Thank you.
off of Airshow Center. You can hear the aircraft as they reposition coming right back at us here from our left now. Look at that, beautiful.
Mustang, that is Moonbeam McSwine.